Ahmed Patelji to address this gathering gathered on a noble cause.
Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Anand Sarmaji, or Sathiyo. As my colleague Mr. Anand Sarmaji has said, this government and particularly Prime Minister has betrayed the state of Andhra Pradesh. And we are here to support Chief Minister and show our solidarity for the injustice to the Andhra Pradesh. As Anand Sarmaji has said, see, इनसे कोई और उम्मीद रख नहीं सकते. We can't keep any expectation from this government because ये धोखाधड़ी की सरकार है, ये तोड़ जोड़ की सरकार है. They have always betrayed the people of India. What promise they have given in 2014, they have not done anything. And we will have to fight against the injustice, not only to the Andhra Pradesh, but the people of India also. And we are solidly supporting Andhra Pradesh and Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. Thank you very much.